Hello from the studios at Pascua Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is Colombian News Report. Colombia's Constitutional Court reversed a decision to ban bullfighting. The court said Wednesday that it would not put bullfighting on the list of animal abuse crimes, a year and a half after banning the activity. The ruling states that unless Colombia's notoriously slow Congress decides otherwise, the 2019 court ruling would make bullfighting legal again. However, the court did maintain a ban on public financing of bullfighting events, leaving the costs for the organization of the controversial Corridas de Toros with a reportedly shrinking group of aficionados. Countries where bullfighting is legal? Spain, France, Portugal, Mexico, Colombia, Venezuela, Peru, Ecuador. The surprise decision is likely to infuriate animal rights activists who have often staged protests at bullfighting events. This has been a Colombian News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.